All right, we're done with Blowing Rock, and now we're headed back down the mountainside. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a knuckle biter. And I'm not even driving it. The speed limit is 35 through here. What do you expect? Everybody goes 35 or a little bit?
33 right now.
Yeah, it feels like 50. I know it. Wow. That's the place I want to stay.
Right there?
Yeah. Fallen Rock. Well, it's been there a while if they put a sign up saying Fallen Rock. That one right there.
Fallen Rock's all there.
Yeah. It's been absolutely beautiful. And it's probably a good thing that was warm, because that breeze, even with it being as
chilly.
Yeah, even with it being that hot. People are zooming past here so fast. I know, so fast is 40 miles an hour, is it? Oh, look at that for a driveway. Oh, that was a road. Because the speed limit went up, didn't it?
50. 35 for trucks. 50 for cars.
Well, we're in a truck.
No.
No, not really. Gosh.
Is this the one you want to go to, or the other one?
The other one.
They're all going to be about the same.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking.
That's what you're thinking.
That's what me
thinking.
That is the one.
That's it?
Yeah, but I don't want to go now. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Why don't you? The other one's on the left.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
We'll save it for... I know. And I wanted to go to that one, and I, for some reason, I changed my mind. I am. See, signs like that doesn't help.
What, trucks use low gear? That's so they don't run away on the curbs and burn out their brains, baby.
And the mist in the background. Oh, I'm gonna have to take a sedative.
It's another one that's on top of the mountain.
Like I said, it terrifies me and excites me at the same time. So I'm sure you get the gist now. It's twisty, twisty roads and up and down hills on a mountain. Can you have hills on a mountain?
Yes.
You can't have a mountain on a hill, but you can have a hill on a mountain. It's like you can have a zit on a freckle. But you can't have a freckle on a zit. That's your tip for the day. Tip of the day. Through here so fast.
Yeah, they fly and the speed limit's 50.
Oh, look at the bear. Black Bear General Store.
You can get you some yard statues.
Some really weird. Oh, look, Rachel, look. Here's your weeping angels. And gargoyles.
The problem's not the weeping angels, my problem's the statuettes behind
them. Oh, yeah. Well, I like the bear crawling up the post, though. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.